Our next awardee in this category is a doyen of South Island and Antarctic geology. Dr. Simon Cox of GNS Science has expertise in geological mapping, structural geology, tectonics and fluid flow. His mapping of Antarctica and the Southern Alps has transformed our understanding of these regions, hazards and resources. Notably, his Alpine Fault research underpins an international reference for collisional tectonic processes, and his catalogue of every area of exposed rock in Antarctica was the first comprehensive geological synthesis of the entire Antarctic continent. In addition, Simon introduced earthquake hydrology to New Zealand, drawing attention to the role groundwater can play as a hazard as well as a resource. Consequently, Simon has twice been awarded the New Zealand Geophysics Prize for groundwater hazard related work.
A real highlight of my career has been working on building geological maps of Antarctica and the Southern Alps. And that then tells us something about the hazards and the resources that might be there.
That GeoMAP project that Simon's been quite a key leadership role in is going to be quite a long-lasting legacy of work in Antarctica. And so that's a resource that ourselves here at GNS, but all the international workers will be using for a number of years. He's an amazing ability to spot issues or spot different parts of science and think quite laterally. He's done some amazing science, which is quite new to New Zealand, around earthquake hydrology and groundwater actually as a hazard, as opposed to a resource, which most of us would think, you know, groundwater's good.
It wasn't until I got involved with Ngāi Tahu, working with Honamu, that I began to really understand the importance of people in our science. The passion that they have for geology through their relationship with Ponamu taught me an awful lot about how we make impact with the science.
One of the things that's really special about Simon is his passion about sharing knowledge, so both sharing his knowledge and receiving knowledge in.
In the aftermath of the Christchurch earthquake, I stumbled upon a poem that my daughter had written at school. To me, it summarises the importance of family in the work that we do. Dad goes, so I cuddle his clothes. All I am is falling leaves. No way can I turn my frown upside down. I just can't think of a time he's been with us for more than a month. It highlights the importance of whānau. We can't be creative, we can't travel, we can't do things without their support and understanding.
Wow, now that was an incredibly powerful poem and a really strong reminder that behind every one of our awardees today is a strong whānau that supports the dedication needed for long-lasting legacy research like this to happen.